The City of Marietta Fire Department will be flushing fire hydrants soon. This round of flushing will begin on Wednesday, July 12th, and take place over the next several days. Flushing will be in the highlighted areas on your screen. Marietta water customers are advised to watch for discolored water while preparing food, doing laundry, and other water-sensitive processes. If problems persist, the City of Marietta urges customers to call the water treatment plant. You can find that number on our website.